At UiPath, the most important thing we do is work to make your automations powerful, efficient, and always easier. There's a lot at stake. AI is happening. Machine learning, natural language processing, deep learning. It's complicated. It's also strategic. But we figured it out. How to make sophisticated RPA achievable with AI, and some of the impractical parts of AI usable and simple with RPA. Today's release, the second iteration of our 2018 edition, makes important progress on RPA as the path to AI.
As part of RPA, what we always have done for our customers is drive digital transformation. And AI has always been a key component of our technology. But with the advances in AI, we are starting to embed artificial intelligence more and more into every aspect of our product.
Python is the world's most popular programming language for data scientists to build machine learning models, which you can now use in UiPath, calling them directly from Studio and designing them directly into your process automations. It is a big deal. You will automate more processes with fewer exceptions raised, creating more workforce capacity.
When dealing with machine learning in general, as most people probably know, there's data scientists that are building machine learning algorithms and models, and then the RPA developers are the ones that are actually using those models. And RPA developers, to use those models, they have to call them somehow. And usually the models are written in Python, which is a programming language that is loved by these data scientists. And right now we have a very simple way to invoke Python code directly from the robot.
Our robots are getting smarter. With tightly integrated cognitive capabilities from Stanford Natural Language Processing, they can now process and interpret natural language in emails and documents. The sky's the limit.
We looked around and we identified the Stanford NLP library to be very reliable, and a lot of our customers are already using it. So we've created a way to make it a lot easier to be able to invoke Stanford NLP APIs directly from the robot. Let's say I'm developing an automation that goes on Twitter and decides whether a tweet is something positive or negative, and then based on that you can send it to different queues for people to respond to those tweets. You can easily do that right now.
When you're on top, staying there requires agility in the face of change. So we came up with a new licensing model for ease of use at scale and flexibility. The new Concurrent licenses are capacity based and can be used by any number of people working in shifts. It's the first step towards RPA as a service, and it's ideal for service providers and for large multinational corporations with centralized RPA operations.
With 18.2, we've introduced the concept of concurrent licensing model. And what that actually means is that you can buy, let's say, 10 front office user licenses, but if you have 20 employees that work in shifts, you can use those 10 licenses. You don't have to buy 20 named user licenses.
We feel comforted when our customers are reassured. Our platform just passed a serious test and is now certified by Veracode, the most important and highest rated security certification in the industry.
We went through their certification process, and we had a number of things that we had to fix and change in our architecture. And right now we have that stamp of approval from them.
And to top it off, we brought in Tableau to offer the full extent of interactive analytics to measure and improve RPA performance in real time. You'll be able to drive quick decisions on the fly. Because to stay on trend, you must go fast.
Before 2018, we were releasing once or twice every year. Starting with this year, we're going to be a lot more agile, meaning that we are targeting one release every 3 months, so 4 releases per year. So we're trying to get into this mode where every 3 months we have something new and respond to customer feedback and align it with our strategy.
At UiPath, we iterate rapidly. We'd rather give you the time so you can really focus on your strategies and forge a better future for your business.
We have a relentless focus on customers and on driving customer success. We believe that we are successful only if our customers are successful. And we work very closely with our customers and not just making sure they're successful with their products, but also taking a lot of their input and driving a product roadmap and product strategy based on that. So I think that's truly differentiated about UiPath and what we're trying to do.
There is a great deal of work to be done, so hold tight and we'll see you through.